Hey guys, it's Rivals of Alpha time. It's been a good while, and I'm gonna try the Watercat thing. Or Kane, as they called it. Or Kane was the character where, when I first played this game, that I was like, this is the character I want to play. Sadly, it just didn't make sense to me. But this character really interests me, and I haven't really, like, gotten a chance to mess around with it in a few patches. I haven't played this game in a while. So, there you go. I guess Orkane's too good. And you can cancel jab into down tilt. And, oh, okay, I guess I won, maybe. I'm not completely sure what happened. Okay, and we're back. And, oh no, oh my god, I'm the worst. I clicked Kragg on instinct. So, Watercat against Raster. I should have parried that. I knew it was coming. Rasters will, 9 times out of 10, will start the game with Slipstream, which is that little side B that you can just send across. Oh, and I am getting eaten up. What is going on here? Oh. Uh-oh. How do you play this game? I have forgotten. Someone in the comments, tell me everything I'm doing wrong. I said that not because I want it, but I know it'll happen regardless, so might as well accept my fate. Okay, so Orkane Fair is the best move because you become an active hitbox. Like, you see when I move, that's a hitbox. My body is a hitbox. Like, you know John Mayer, your body is a wonderland? Your body is an active hitbox. Can that be a song? Someone remake that right now. Okay. And I'm just trying to get out of here. Because Orkane's... I don't need that puddle, but like, when I have all this mobility, I can just use it. So why not utilize it? And if you side me, it increased the distance if you're on the puddle, but I don't think it like increases your damage outputs or anything. But those boxes, like right in the center of the stage, are a terrifying place to be, because like almost every character can capitalize like right there. Most characters can do it with up smash, but like I think Zetterburn's like 2 pixels off from being able to punish up smash on that, and Orkane's like a few off. But most characters can just up smash straight through that platform, and it's pretty terrifying. Okay, so I still have all 3 of my stocks, so I just need to seal out this last one, and there I go. I have 2 stocks now. That's usually how it goes, honestly. Alright. Man, up air's so good. It's like some straight Ivysaur up air right there. Okay, just roll. Just roll. Uh-oh. Don't get hit. That's the opposite of what I want right now. Dash attack? These dash attack strings, this shouldn't work. Why am I air dodging into his moves? What am I doing? What am I doing? Nope. I have to seal this stock out. I have the... Oh. Oh, there he goes. He's gonna down air on me. Don't do that. I have a disjoint. I'll win that. I'll water bubble blast you thing. I like this Orkane skin because this is actually Shamu. Or at least I'd like to believe, because Orkane's really cute until you see the claws, because then it kind of becomes like this terrifying orca that could kill you. But other than that, Orkane's pretty cute, but terrifying. Like in real life, if I saw Orkane, I'd be terrified. That thing would probably be a behemoth. That size is probably not accurate. It's probably like the size of half the screen in real life. Orkane, oh, Kragg in real life, that'd be terrifying. Like, there's no way that guy would not want to kill you. Like, Zetterberg could be, like, tame. Like, you know, Pokemon, like, best friends forever. Like, but no. Kragg would want to kill you and have no, like, reason behind it. He'd just want to birth a new world. Oh, Kragg's a spooky guy, I bet. They should, I want to see in the story mode, like, how they incorporate, like, these plots. And, like, if they have, like, villains and heroes. Why didn't I up air kill? I need another one. Come here. Let me up air you. Again. Fall on me. Oh, dang. The mix up. He didn't fall on me. Oh, did he just try to Dolphinu slash? Oh, well, I guess that, I don't feel good about that because I was doing like a thing and then a thing and then like he just died. But like not to my things, just in general. F tilt. Come here. Come here. Oh, didn't Orkane's mouth used to open in F-Tilt? Did they fix that? Or I guess they didn't fix it, they just changed it. It wasn't- oh. He died. Oh, I died. I don't understand. That was- I don't know why I went for that. That was a stupid read. That was a stupid read. Please, no. Raster, no. I have to kill you. You can't just die at your own hands. Who do you think you are? I gotta kill you. I am the one who knocks. Okay, you're the one who knocks. Gotcha. Well, that was fun. I bet you left. Yep. So we got Reuben Sandwich the First. That's a beautiful name. Like, I guess, like, Reuben Sandwich was taken, so he has to just emphasize the fact he is the first. Okay, so Zetterburn, I don't really know, like, how this matchup goes. I just know I'm gonna struggle to get on stage. And I really want to mix up my recovery, like I was doing, just because... Oh, hello. What? Who's asking me questions? No, I don't play Spooky Orcane. Why would I do that? I like Sham... Oh, did I die? Oops. This is what you get for chatting at me. That's not how things work. Uh-oh. Up smash. Gotcha. Okay, that was the wrong way to shoot the puddle. It happens to the best of us. No, stop these up airs. I just went down. Oh, I should have done a smash attack. I didn't think about it. Up. Ah, that's not where I want to hit you. Okay, okay. Oh, no. Oh. Uh-oh. Well, up air has a falling meteor hitbox. Where it's like, if I fall onto you, you're dead. And that's what I wanted to do, but I accidentally shot him up. I accidentally did the exact opposite of my intention. Like, the exact opposite. Oh, he's gonna parry it. I thought about upping, and I kinda wish I did. Uppy. Uppy. I thought about it. I juked him out, as you could call it. Oh, parry. See ya, boy. Up smash. That's it. That's how you take the game. Alright. And Zetterburn is going to be an easy... Okay, so now he's going Kragg. So, like, I really enjoy playing Kragg, just because... But, like, I enjoy playing him for the same reasons I hate playing against him. So, like, maybe it's hypocritical, yeah. No, that actually is the exact definition of hypocrisy. But the thing about Kragg is that... You can be really rude to people and have it still be optimal, and that's what I enjoy. Plus, it's really funny, like, for me, like, to entertain and do these really stupid things, and Kragg's really good at utilizing that. But playing against Kragg, he can cover every option. Like, okay, if I had to be completely unbiased, I do think Kragg should be nerfed, like, significantly, because he just has the tools to do honestly anything he wants, and I don't like it. Like, I'm dead. I could have survived, I just pressed the wrong button. Okay, that's really gonna set the tone for this whole match. If I lose, I'm gonna be upset. Just because, like, that stock could have made the difference. Unless I get, like, two stocked at this point. Come here. Come here, Kragg. Just let me on stage. Have mercy on my little whale heart. Come here. Get off. Ah, he jumped over it. If you just knock Kragg off of this pillar, he's dead. I tried to grab him. That was a stupid idea. Oh, he's gonna sit on his little pillar with his huge hitbox. Guys, okay. I think I might have to go Kragg to beat him, but I can promise you after that... Okay, he's dead. Alright, I was scared. I just meteored myself. Okay, so I might have to go Kragg against another Kragg to out-Kragg them, but I will promise you that throughout this Rivals of Alpha series, I will never, ever make another Kragg episode. He will never be the sole character, because if I lose this set, I will go Kragg just to beat this Kragg. Okay? I will never, ever make a sole Kragg. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna finish this game out as Orcane, or this set out as Orcane, and then, if it comes down to it, I will have to bring it out. Oh, that was. Oh. Come here. Come here. Come here. No. Oh my god. This character, is that a zero to death? That's a zero to death. Haha, no it is not. 8%. You can't giphy that now, can you, guy? Oh, he's gonna fist me hard. Sister Fister 3.0. I had that up smash on lock. Okay. Okay. No down smash. You know what? I'm just a little discouraged. Like, for all of you guys who hated all my Kragg episodes, I sympathize with you, and I promise, like, if I want to get into heaven, I can't keep playing Kragg. That's just not, like, that's not how it works. Okay, so Kragg, come here. Kragg, come here, guy. I gotta, uh-oh. Should have teched it off the pillar. Is he gonna taunt too? Uh-oh, he is not gonna like my Kragg then. We'll see how this works, bud. Uh-oh, you know what? It's at this point where I just have to, like, accept what's coming to me and realize I'm about to get Kragged really hard, but I don't get three stocks, so I'm just gonna take that out. And now, I don't really care what happens to me. See, I just... Yeah, I was dead no matter what I did there. I didn't really have many options. Alright, so... I guess it's time to bring out, the big guns! Haha! You'll see how you like this guy!